Hello, everyone. It's Robin here.
And it's Rod over here. And welcome to Boo to Tuesday. Did I get that right? Did I get music and everything?
What are you talking about?
Here we go again.
Well, we are doing a Disney Mystery Pin unboxing today. But before we get to that.
Yes?
Did you see on Sunday, I went to the Boo Ball?
Yes, and I saw empty boxes of many things that, I saw it. But for those of us who weren't invited, how excited can we get?
Well, the Boo Ball was amazing, and I will link that video down below for you if you missed it out. But
what?
I have something to share with you because got an amazing scare package from Tony from Finding Disney.
Now things are getting more fun.
I know, and I have something that I think you would love.
I'm going to love
there
that.
There you go. Oh. I know.
Now, the zebra popcorn, are you kidding me? Yeah, you know, that's the one with the caramel and the chocolate dripping. It's open.
I have to test it.
Oh, I see.
But do you notice, though?
What?
There's a lot in here.
Well,
I put it away.
That won't last long.
I put it away. I know. I have to hide it from you. There you go.
Oh, my goodness. Keep talking. I'm going to enjoy this.
Okay, well, when you hear the knell of the Requiem bell, you know what that means. It's
what?
Boo to Tuesday time. Where every Tuesday in October, those grim green ghosts come out to socialize, and we celebrate with haunting mystery pins. And you know what for?
I do know what for. This board is super cool, right?
The Haunted Mansion board! Oh my gosh, I am loving our Haunted Mansion board.
I had such a good time opening these, the Haunted Mansion glow-in-the-dark pins. Although really, one of them really glowed-in-the-dark big
that
time.
That one really glows.
And the other ones, not so
I
much.
I hear the pin that we're missing, the bride, Constance, she's in that same color. I hear she glows really
Does
well,
she?
Too.
Kind of like
but
the first
also,
one.
But also, before we get into it,
yes,
I noticed something afterwards during editing, but Madame Leota, her pin here,
yes.
Take it off, because in her hair, it says something.
Oh, that's interesting.
Let's put it up and see if we can see it. So in her hair, it says, find a happy medium.
Okay, that's kind of cool, right?
Definitely cool. So that makes this an even better pin.
No, and we didn't notice that the first time.
Not at all.
It's a hidden gem. I love it.
I know. I love that hidden gem. Well, do you want to see what we have today?
Yes, of course.
Because I am really excited about this.
Right. No, this is fun.
Okay, let me put the board back.
Okay. This has been so much fun. Focusing in on just one thing in the park and for an anniversary, from what I understand.
For the Haunted Mansion. Oh my gosh. Well,
it
is the 50th anniversary. And in fact, that has something to do with some of these pins.
Okay.
These are the Haunted Mansion pins that were released on Shop Disney for the anniversary of the Haunted Mansion in Disneyland.
Well, I gotta see one.
So the Haunted Mansion was opened August 9th, 1969, and they just celebrated their 50th. And these pins, like I said, were released on Shop Disney.
Well,
you look at this one and let me show them the box.
Well, first off, I'm counting here. How many of these did we get?
We have eight boxes.
Why eight? This
There's
is unusual.
There's one pin in each box.
Only one
yes.
pin?
Well, let me show you guys, and you just take a look at this, and I'll explain it all.
Okay.
Okay. So look at the front of this box. Isn't it really cool? There we have the Hat Box Ghost. He is awesome. And there is six pins in this collection, and as you can see on the side here, four of the pins we can recognize. So they're the three hitchhiking ghosts and Madame Leota. And two pins are surprise pins right there. Woohoo! So we have six pins to get and we have eight boxes to get them.
Right, so chances of a double are good. I can't say that. So, I got the doubles hat. I am so rocking this. I think the chances of a double are quite good. So guys, this is exciting news. I love it.
There's a little twist to this that I think you're going to be super excited about. Super excited about. So my
stop. When she says there's a twist and then she follows it with you're going to be excited.
You're going to really love this.
Yeah, I'm not thinking that's going to happen.
So my friend Kate, you know Princess Minnie.
Yes.
So we kind of went in on
this. She's awesome.
She is awesome.
Kate, you're awesome.
We kind of went in on this together. We were messaging each other back and forth when these released on Shop Disney, and we both got a bunch of boxes.
The awesomeness of Kate is starting to become incredible.
No, and we decided because we really each want to complete this collection, and they're limited release, so you know you can't just go running around getting them. So we decided that when they got opened, we would give each other first dibs on doubles. It's fun.
So, Evil Kate and Robin have decided to forego 6, 7, 8 months of a standard.
It's for the Haunted Mansion board.
Yes.
No, it's still a good idea. It's still a great idea. There are chances, you know, there's chances here for all kinds of pins. Kate's opening hers. We're gonna, I'll link her video down below. I can't wait when we're done to see what she
gets. I bet you guys can't wait.
Okay, well, let's just open these and see what happens.
So, let me get the groundwork straight here.
Okay.
So, first pin goes first to pin. The board.
Yay!
Yay! Second pin goes to Evil Kate. So I am really pushing for triples then. Am
yes,
I correct?
There are chances for triples. It can go on your triple hat. That's a great idea.
All right.
We should have been doing a triple hat from the beginning.
No, I don't think
so. I would have had way more pins.
Yes, you would have. All right. Okay. I got, well, first off, ground rule.
Ground rule.
This is it. Are you listening,
what?
Evil Kate?
What? Wait, we're missing a box.
It's down below.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to make sure she's listening.
Okay.
So this is it. We're not going to have any other surprises this year. Yeah.
Hi, Kate.
Okay. So we're done with the whole doubles go on the hat, right? Did you hear that, Kate? Doubles go on the hat from this point forward. Only triples this particular time. Is that good?
As of right now, that could be a good statement.
As of right now. Okay.
Absolutely.
Well, let's jump in. I'm
yes,
hoping now for triples.
Okay.
I don't think that's ever been done before in the land of Disney pins where somebody is hoping to get a triple pin.
I don't know. I think you may have at one point. But I'm excited to open these pins. So you want to get started?
Of course I want to get started.
Now, they're... Each box has one pin. I haven't even opened these. Wow, they are glued
now,
tight.
What? They look like they're on. Are they on? Are they on a window while she tries to open this? Oh, I see. It could be a tombstone that they're on. Or,
you know, they look like tombstones.
Archway.
But you know, here's the thing. And let's show them. At first glance, I did think they were tombstones, which they do still look like tombstones, but they also look like the archways at the end of the Haunted Mansion ride because they have that stonework going on. So maybe they're a little hybrid of each. I don't know. They have the feel.
Granted, it could be a window in a castle, but this is not a castle. It's a mansion.
But the end of the mansion does look like this.
Yeah, a little
bit. With all the archways and the stone.
But then on the side of the box, flip the box over real quick. They do kind of allude that it looks like
there's Madame
tombstone.
Leota. Yeah, and then that does look like a tombstone. So they probably are tombstones.
Well, I don't know. What do you guys think? Tombstone?
I'm still
concrete
struggling.
Window.
I might have to use scissors for this.
It's a concrete
really
thing
good glue.
Right there.
There
you
we
know.
Go. Okay.
Some really good glue. Okay.
Some good glue. I don't even know if they're blind bags. They are. They're blind bags. So
well,
here
that's
we go.
Fun. Okay.
Okay. Oh, the struggle is real. Okay.
So, triples is what we're going for.
Well, right now, we know this pin goes to our fun board.
Okay.
Hey, they're quite a good size.
Now, I like the fact that there's two hidden ones that we don't know what they are.
One's a different shape.
Yeah, and that's really cool.
One's a different shape. And I'm really excited because some
Let's
of these
the
are
is.
Of my hitchhiking ghosts.
Okay.
You know how I feel about them. Ready?
Go.
Our first pin is... Phineas, my favorite hitchhiking ghost. Look at him. Oh, you can feel that.
Look at that.
It's like a picture inside of the pin.
Wow, this
That's
is
pretty cool.
Really, really neat. I'm going to hold this up for a minute.
Uh-huh. So this is Phineas. He is one of the hitchhiking ghosts, and he's my favorite. Phineas is the ghost that carries the suitcase, so he's known as the traveling ghost. And it says, haunting since 1969.
How
love this.
Neat is that?
And you can, it,
a
there's
couple
a little,
of points that are raised on it, but not just a little point right there where they filled it probably. So it's got that quasi faux pewter kind of look to it, I guess.
That's a good word, faux pewter.
If you want to
it does.
Classify
I kind of like them. They're really
a lot
good size.
Deeper black than I thought it was going to be. You know, there is a color in there.
Is it?
Look at the top of the hat.
I just love it because it's Phineas and my favorite hitchhiking
ghost. Really nice.
So
it's really
we're
nice.
Off to a good start.
All right.
You open one and see
These
if we can
really
get
nice.
A double.
These are really nice. I'm sorry, Kate.
Cool.
But let's finish this collection off.
Okay.
Kate, you ready? Second one coming up.
You got another hitchhiking ghost. That one's Ezra. He's the tall skeleton ghost.
Look at how that really pops.
It does, doesn't it?
Now, here's what I was saying about this the other color. Look at the tie, and there's
like
a wrap on the hat, kind
of
greenish.
Oh, interesting.
See how it's a little bit different?
Interesting.
That is very cool, though.
Very cool.
I am liking this collection
Look,
so far.
Look, so far so good,
Look at
right?
you.
Two hitchhiking ghosts.
And your boys.
Love these boys.
That,
just need Gus now.
Wow, I love the detail in this.
It's nice.
Not quite as kiddified
not
as
quite
the
as
rest
kiddified.
Of them.
Not quite
right?
as, I will give you that.
It looks like a little skeleton head. I like
he
it.
He does. They're a little,
I like
they're
it.
A little
they're
on the scarier side.
I like edgy. It a
They're
lot.
A little edgier. They're a little edgy.
They're a little scary.
How did you get this open? I can do it. My gosh. You really.
Do you need some help?
No, these are my picks.
There you go.
Take that. Okay, there. Oh, I hope I didn't need to save these boxes for anything. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Here's the pin. I am super, super excited.
Well, you know what? So
we
am
need
I.
Gus, we need Madame Leota. And I can feel the two, like, chaser, the mystery pins.
Right.
One is shaped the same way, and the other is shaped very different. I definitely
right.
want that pin.
Right.
And we have Lola.
Lola's very interested in what's
okay,
going
Lola,
on here.
Here we go. Ready? It's Gus!
Wow, look at you.
How could we get
look
any more
you.
Lucky? And I see the color here easily.
Oh, you can really see
on
there.
His,
yeah.
On his, he's a, has a ball and chain. Lola, he has a ball and chain because he's known as the prisoner hitchhiking
yes.
ghost. He's the shortest one. Let me show you guys. So here we have Gus, the third hitchhiking ghost. He again is the shortest.
And you can really see that color on
I
this
know,
one.
Look at his ball and chain there. He's the prisoner. That's why he has that haunting since 1969. I love this pin. Let me show you guys the back. So the back of these pins are very dark and they do say 50th for the Haunted Mansion. Look at that. These are really cool. They have one pin post. Now they're from Shop Disney. They don't have the Mickey waffling.
Well, now that you have all three of your boys,
yeah.
like seriously, in the first three that you opened,
right.
how lucky are you?
Right.
I mean, last week I thought we were very lucky.
We were pretty
opening,
lucky in the opening.
But this is flat
this
out
is
amazing.
This is really good.
Can we show them all three of the boys together
yes.
real quick? All right. Okay, so one thing that I want to point out, and I think scary's the wrong word for
it's
this.
It's edgy.
You know what? It's the most adult pins I've seen because they
like
seriously
them.
Have that... They have that. This is Halloween look, but on the adult side,
right?
Because again, how they're drawn, and you know what? As a fan of old comics, this has got such a Crypt Keeper vibe.
Oh, there you
Tales
go.
From the dark
it does,
side.
Got, especially Ezra.
Look at that. I mean, these
very Crypt Keeper.
I can't. We're gonna have to come up with something.
Okay.
Seriously. It makes sense to want to wear some of these.
You will be
in
able
October.
To. You will
All
be
right?
able to.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, so far we have three of the six pins. We're doing really
Those
well.
Are really nice.
We have four more right. boxes left.
Right.
Or no, we have five more. We've only opened three pins. Okay.
There you go.
I can't
right.
I can count. There you go.
It was my turn.
It's your turn.
Right.
I can't wait to see which pin you get. I want that special pin that's a different shape. That would be really cool to get.
Alright, gang. Ready? And here it how do you do that? Here it goes. How do you do that?
Oh my
that's
gosh.
Crazy.
That's amazing. You got
look
the special
at you.
Pin.
Wow.
So that's like the logo pin for the Haunted Mansion.
Yeah, look, it's got all the
it
creepy guys
50th,
floating through it. It's
Haunted
got 50th
Mansion.
In it. Oh, I want to wear this today. Look
that
at
one's
that.
Actually a really, really cool
wow.
pin to have. Oh, I
wow.
love it. Hey, that looks like the bottom of the wallpaper.
Yeah, it does.
Kind
it does.
Of. I like
How
that.
How neat is that? We'll go back around for the back end.
There's the 50th.
There's the 50th. Wow. That's a beautiful pin.
You did amazingly
right?
well.
Did you hear that?
Amazingly
hear that?
Well.
That is great. So
we're doing well getting these. So now we have four of the six.
Right.
We only need two more pins.
This is crazy cool.
I'm excited for that pin. I'm
All
really
right.
excited for it. Now that is a different color than these. Look, I'm
yeah.
going to put it next to him. Because look, it's not like the pewter silver. It's more of a gold
no,
tone.
No, it matches
similar
the,
to the
it matches the color
the
inside
there.
Of the ball.
Yeah. That's yeah. nice.
Really neat.
That's
All right.
nice. Okay.
You're up.
My turn.
We have four more to go.
Oh, my turn.
Yeah, and don't get too antsy, Kate, okay?
Well, we're definitely going to get a double at some point because there's only six pins.
Not if you can't open
so
the box.
This is terrible. This is some, what kind of glue is it? Get that off. What kind of glue is this?
That
okay.
is really strong.
It is. Okay, ready? Here's
okay.
another pin. I'm going to kind of feel it. Because all of them have the same shape except for the special one.
Right. Don't okay. ruin it.
But,
oh my gosh.
I need to cut it with a...
everywhere for Christmas presents too.
You know what? Here's the thing about Christmas presents.
Yes.
I want to know, but I don't want to know. So, I mean, that's
so
my
you're
life.
Really torn as
I,
you're...
I am so torn.
You know, emotionally, torn as you're going through the closets looking for things.
It's the Gemini in me. Yeah. I'm a duality here. Are you ready for the pen?
Of course we all are.
Okay, here we go, because this is going to be probably Madame Leota.
Oh, you...
No. But
what?
Kate, get ready. We have a double. So we have a double of the hitchhiking ghost, Ezra. So Kate, if you need Ezra, hit me up.
Fine.
He's awesome.
Yes, he is.
Okay.
He's spectacular.
Okay, I'm feeling just a touch guilty.
Are you
just
really?
Just a touch, but.
Yeah, I'm not thinking.
If she gets a pin I need, I'm not gonna feel guilty at all.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Might get a triple.
That would be nice.
That would be nice, right?
Triple would be nice.
But why don't you get Leota?
Triple would be not.
Or the other. What? What'd I do?
I need to talk to Evil Kate about something. Gonna have to work something out
Did
here.
You just look at that pin? Did you just look at that pin?
Here you go, Kate. Here's one you might not have.
Whoa, that's an awesome one. Now, she might pull that pin, and then you get to keep it.
All right.
But that's an awesome pin to have. That would make an excellent trader.
Of course
excellent
it
trader,
would.
But I know you want to wear one.
Well, we want to get it on the hat.
I know you want to get it on the hat.
These are wonderful for everybody
Look,
to get a chance
here,
to trade with.
Here's what you want. You want one for
one.
The board, one for you to wear, one for the hat, and one for, we need four of these pins.
Why don't you open up another box and see what
we got another box.
All right.
We have, so we need Leota.
Yeah.
And we need the other chaser pin, which I'm suspecting is the hat box ghost.
Okay, let's see.
So. So, this is a really zippy opening, isn't it?
I think maybe you're doing that wrong.
I don't think so, because I've been doing this for over a year now. I think I know how to open
open a box. Okay. We'll wait here.
Okay. There.
I'm so going to
hit me this. Okay. Ready? Here's another pin. Here's another pin.
All right.
Hopefully it's one we don't have.
All right. Give me the first triple. Give me the first triple.
Okay.
Come on.
You want a triple?
The hat is lonely. Please.
Are you ready?
It's really getting upset. Come on.
Here we go.
Yes.
It's Phineas!
Did you guys plan this the whole time?
Yes. I mean,
of course you did.
Of course we did.
All right.
We're in on this opening because we want to both complete these collections.
Okay.
So if you need my BFF in the Hitchhiking Ghost, Kate, I have one here for you. Woohoo! Okay. Okay. Now, if she doesn't need them.
Yes.
They can go on the doubles hat.
So can I join in here?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is the last one.
Right. So we need a few. So between you and Kate, you might be able to get
we
that set.
We hopefully can. So
okay, I'm seeing a silver lining here.
There is a silver lining.
I'm seeing a silver lining.
We need Madame Leota or the extra mystery one, which I think might be the Hatbox Ghost.
All right. So between the two of you guys, we might come up with the full collection.
We might come up with the full collection.
Which is going to go on the board.
Yes.
We might end up with a double for the hat.
Yes.
All right. I can wait till next week to find out.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Last one. I would like a triple.
Did you like that? It was like,
I would like a triple.
It's my best haunting ghost sound.
Just one
you
for
want
the hat
one triple just for today.
For
it would make you feel better.
One for the hat. And here we go.
Oh my gosh, yes! It's Madame Leota! Look
there
how
we go.
Awesome she looks too.
Right, right.
Look at her in that crystal ball.
Here, take that, Kate. See, she don't get this one.
No, she
There's
doesn't.
No doubles on this one.
So we only need one pin.
That's nice.
We only need
so
one
hopefully,
pin. So cool.
Hopefully she'll get a double in that pin. What was the pin
so
we're missing?
We are missing the
that other chaser.
The Hatbox Ghost.
Okay.
But I'm pretty happy because I have all three of my hitchhiking ghosts. I have Gus, Phineas, my favorite, and of course Ezra. And then this special pin.
Yeah.
Which is the logo pin. That's amazing, right? So the extras
and
we have,
Madame
and Madame Leota. So the extras we have are of two of the hitchhiking ghosts, Ezra and Phineas, and then the specialty pin. So I am going to be in contact with you, Kate, see what you get. I'm going to check out her video today. You guys should go do that too. I'll link it down below for you. See what she gets and see if maybe we can complete our collections with each other.
And see if we can put any of these on the doubles hat.
Exactly.
That'll be fun. Well, we got to go watch her video.
Well, let's go get the board first.
Okay,
we'll do that. Okay, we got to finish our job here first. Okay, are you ready to put this on the board?
Of course I am.
Loving this board.
Let's lead it off with the special one.
Okay.
I'm going to give the emblem a little bit of a...
Oh, that looks amazing.
Right there, right?
That looks amazing. I love that pin.
So let's get these rolling. Let's get
I'm putting my favorite here.
Right? Let me give them a little bit.
There's Phineas right there. And do you want to put on Gus or do you want her? Okay, so you're going to go straight across?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not?
Ooh, that looks amazing.
That actually looks really nice.
I love this. Let me show you guys. We got some amazing pins today. Here we have the logo with the 50th for the Haunted Mansion. I'm loving this pin. We also pulled some hitchhiking ghosts. There's Gus, my Phineas, and of course Ezra, and no board would be complete without a Madame Leota. Oh, it looks awesome. Look at our board. I am so in love with this. So this was really a fun unboxing. I'm loving these pins.
Just as much fun as last week. And I gotta tell you what, these particular pins, out of any that I've seen, out of any of the Disney collections, it really has gone for that ultra realistic as far as that cartoon look that you would expect these things to be. And it's not kiddified.
No.
I noticed, I say the word kiddified because right behind me, if you haven't noticed, is something that I saw on this kitten opened up just a little while ago. Well, you and Jacob got to open something.
That was a very lucky unopening too. Jacob and I unboxed the Disney Wishables and we opened the Haunted Mansion and you can see my guys are sitting right
up
there.
I want to show them real quick. Robin is so infatuated with
love
these boys.
Them.
It's crazy. If you get a chance, watch that video. It's really fun. But I'll show you these guys. They're so cute. Look at them.
They're adorable.
Right? How cute. But if you look at this and then compare them to this.
Big difference.
There we go. Loving the whole creep show vibe here. And when we're talking about pins, that's what makes these rocking.
They really are rocking.
Really does.
Now, Jacob and I were very lucky with these because the Wishables, there are four different. And we opened all of them. We got all of them. And we're doing
right in a row. Very similar to that.
Right in a row. We're doing a giveaway in that video. So our giveaway is still happening.
The giveaway
is
happening.
I will link that below. Please go check it out because you'll have fun watching the video. But enter the giveaway. It's a lot of fun.
Right. Unless, of course, you're Kate. Then you'll just call Robin and say, you know, can you trade? But. All right, so and hey everybody, seriously, go out and check out Kate's video today because we're gonna find out if we get to put some on the double set and if Rod and Robin actually got to complete this set.
I can't wait. And we will report back next week.
It's kinda neat. We're continuing on.
We are continuing
on. In a different location.
Well, thank you.
With a more evil person. Okay.
Thank you for
joining. Love you, Kate.
Thank you, Kate, for unboxing these pins with us.
Yes.
And I hope you all had fun because we had a great time. Thank you for joining us. We have more Disney content coming. We have more Halloween content coming.
More popcorn.
And we have more Boo to Tuesday coming. So stay tuned and we will see you in our next video. Bye-bye.
Boo to Tuesday. You didn't let me do it, did you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bye, gang.
Here
we go.